Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Santa Fortuna, Colombia. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here, but you know what to do. But this is not going to be easy. Previous actions have put them on high alert, so you need to be tactical. Good luck, 47.
We're here in search of a spiritual release. Come on in, my friend. You're free to join.
You got cash? I might have something to sell.
Yes, please.
If you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Hey, you ready? Something's off.
Yeah.
So, this new huevón Rico's brought in?
Fine answer. Did you hear Javier stole the love letter Hector was out of the stand?
Thank you.
way.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Baseball bat was for a long time my signature weapon. As a young man, I worked as an enforcer for the traitorous people, and the bat was used as a weapon.
Okay.
You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Out the way!
Okay.
Make way, amigos! We've got a bathroom emergency!
Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here, but you know what to do. But watch your step. They're on high alert. It's not going to be easy. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Let the staff know if you need any assistance.
I had to fire my stylist and send her home right before I came here. Yeah, I know the staff.
I've been meaning to ask you if you could give me the name of the artisan.
You want to buy something? I got it all.
Ready when you are.
I'll be around if you need more.
Thank you.
Hey, good to see you. You're looking so radiant today. Have you been doing something new?
Over here. I need some assistance. Please, you need to take care of this. I just saw the guy running around with a weapon.
Yo, bro, do me a solid. Check that out, will you?
Yeah, on it. Okay. It's probably nothing, but, you know, why don't you just go and check it out?
Yep, got it. I don't see anything suspicious here.
Yeah.
What?
My boyfriend has a restraining order. I think it might be him. Could you go see if it's him?
Oh. Okay.
No! Ah! Can anyone please help
Excellent
me?
Excellent work, 47. Help. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Sorry, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to let you pass. Orders, you know. Asshole. You'll never come through here as long as I'm alive. Now get the fuck out.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Okay, you need help?
go.
Huh? Take it.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Yeah, I can't let you pass. I'm sorry, sir.
Yikes!
We lost Tango.
Command, do you copy? I'm at the location now, and I have nothing to report. Over. Affirmative. Moving on. Out.
I may have been poisoned. I need to...
What?
Oh yeah, you need to see a doctor. Quickly.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. impressive work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to New York. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. But this is not going to be easy. Previous actions have put them on high alert, so you need to be tactical. Good luck, 47.
We'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Let me know when he comes out.
Will do.
Thanks.
Hello, Mr. Garcia.
You know, I went to the same boarding school as Athena did. Back in England.
We hear it.
Yeah, poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the Berman account, which netted the bank a cool $10 million. I mean, does he even know yet?
From what I heard, HR poked him several times, telling him the director was not...
Hmm?
Well,
that's why
he's
fired.
Being the only daughter of the ship...
Go and check it out.
I'm on it.
Yeah, okay. Nothing.
Find out what that was.
Uh-huh, I'm on it.
Day, huh?
How are you finding things?
Okay.
Oh, it's lovely. I actually wasn't thinking about it.
I like the sound of that. Hello? Before she came to know. Very scary, yet titillating, somehow.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Tourist. Oh, Christ.
Kind of an accident.
Hey, you! What are you doing wandering around here where you're not allowed? You! I'm calling for help! Just you wait! Our man! Please help! There's this creep walking around. I told him to leave, but he said nothing.
Dispatch! Suspect went AWOL. Standing down.
Christ, I got him. Not good. Not good at all, man.
Who are you again?
Huh? Oh! Doc. I remember to buy a gift for my wife.
Are you listening? To me. That's it. I'm done with you. There's no need for.
Hey, shoot! This area's off limits.
Huh.
Okay.
Oh no!
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
go, man.
You wanna buy something? You name it, I got it.
Yes, please.
To find me.
Don't shut up.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Not as bad as that time in Queens.
I just saw a dog pee right there, mister. Just saying.
of a bitch!
Okay.
Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Well done, 47. We now know the current whereabouts of the Syndicate leader. I've provided you with new intel. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to the Maldives. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are here for an exchange. As for the little identification we have on them, we know that they have blonde hair. They are wearing earrings. They are wearing glasses and wearing a necklace. We have further intel that informs us that the target suffers from allergies, and they like to read, be it keeping up with the times or simply wanting to be inspired. I'm sorry we don't have more. Good luck, 47.
Hello, sir.
Let's do this quick. It's here. Don't let me down, okay?
I'll get that. Back to you if there's anything else, okay? I'll see you around.
Okay, I'll see you.
Thank you.
You will need to book a time with Miss Vitrova. She controls the spa schedule.
Excellent work, 47. The leader has been eliminated. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Stop! You hear me?
You are gonna follow me.
Did I not make my...
Whoa! Ben, you got a situation.
Hey there. Need anything? Just come back if you need more.
Well done, 47. Excellent, 47. You took down the Syndicate. But we have intel that there are more connected. Eliminate them all. You will be well rewarded. Prepare and let me know when you are ready.